Philadelphia police are also investigating the murder of a real estate broker in Holmesburg. Orlando Martinez was shot outside of a house that he was trying to sell on Oakmont Street. Martinez was last seen alive showing the home to a client on Tuesday at around noon. His family reported him missing that night. Well, on Wednesday morning, he was discovered shot in a parked car. At this point, detectives say this was not a robbery. They think that Martinez knew his killer.